Hello everyone, welcome back to Foundation. Let's continue building the village. So last time I finished the stone church, looks quite good. The service problem is eliminated for now. I have a few other buildings under construction. Bridge over here. Maybe I can get access to the resources over here. Iron or jewelries or something. Hello there. Let's see. Do I have plenty of food? Well, okay. I have crafted enough wax. I should be able to start selling common wares now. What else do I need? Going for clergy currently. And this fountain looks pretty neat here. Fish, let's start selling some common wares. There's some nice space here. One looks better. Anything else? Luxury? Well, not for now. This will do. And you? Nope. Can only host one at a time. Plenty of wealth now. That's what they want to see. Some warehouse or granary. Here for all the wet and the bakery. Well, windmill is probably more appropriate. Okay, so there's nothing here. And the bakery. What else? I need some. Well, yep, definitely. And done for now. Okay. Still nobody using this one. People going here, but nothing happens. It's totally not weird at all. Let's see. Extraction area so I can eliminate. Maybe that causes some issues. Don't know. extra walls here I need to eliminate. Yep, candle. Or no, for now just common wares. What do you want? Yeah, not gonna happen for now. Okay. Cool. Two more spears, excellent. Here, baby. Oh yes, even stronger now. Yeah, that can go away and go away as well. I should have more bread around here, so that's good news. Yeah, this herbit is not gonna be great. Over yonder. Well, they can expand here, so I don't care. Build some more fishing. And sending my troops in more missions. Repair, train. Yeah. Hunting outlaws. Beast bounty. Escorting some merchants. Some lower level individuals. Jewelry, wine, gems. I have no use for the wine because nobody's buying it. It should be a luxury or not. Nobody's buying it here, like literally nobody. Maybe they need a warehouse with that on it. Let's do that. Just beer and wine here, nothing else. Let's see if that's something. Looks quite good here, so let's do that. This one should be priority. The rest is slightly less important. Maybe I can get the show on the road for this tavern. Happiness, man, they're very, very happy. I'm happy that they're happy. Hello there. That's something I can do. Anything else I can unlock here on the clergy side? Yes, abbatial church. Yes, please. I will probably have to build that in some other parts. Maybe here, if they develop enough. Or here. For that, really? Okay then, so let's destroy that. My bad. Build a granary then. You, I'm good. More iron. It just disappeared. So, man, I think that's a bug there. It's a common path. 400 prosperity. I'm not very far from that. Gold smelter. Glass and whatnot. Keep on pressing this one till I unlock everything. Yeah, no shit. Excellent. They have enough workers? Yes, they do. Now let's see. Wine. Beer. And more beer. Not now. Not enough people. Great. I'm trying to hire them, but nobody wants these jobs. Okay, ho-ho. Hopefully they will fulfill the rest of the vacancies. Goody. More bread we made. Still nothing. Finally, public land won the delivery. Yeah, that was the problem, so totally my bad. They will start consuming that stuff good, which means in the end I need more milk and more cheese. Like lots and lots more of that. I'll have to wait for more people to arrive. Cheese, let's sell some berries. I have a little bit of excess of that. Running low on cheese. Finally, they're being sold. I hope. Okay. Sorry, not now. They're just not making the cheese. Still no workers available. Wanna expand in this direction, because why not? Another granary. Just milk. And a dairy farm. We'll need the cheese. Okay, 9.9 consumed. Goody. Excellent. I can probably start making some wine around here. Well, I kind of have that, so I also have beer. Let's see. Facial church, yeah, looks not bad. Do I need to unlock the wine thingy? Yes, I do. I need 25. So bad weather, right? Yeah. Bad weather. We'll start to make one as well. No biggie, no problem. More fishes. Yeah, fortunately. Enough transporters, enough people. I am building like crazy. How's the bridge going? Almost there. It's a long walk, so it's a very slow process. A granary nearby would be great. For those berries. Okay. The more the merrier. Need the people. Severe lack of people. Yep, I have that. Come on. I have over 200. Please don't fail. And this one is not completely fixed as it seems. I have candle to sell, so let's do that. Yeah, this one, finally. Bit of a scare there. Yeah, this one, lots of berries. Yeah, nope, no more people. Up to the max on that one. Desirability high. They're still not expanding or upgrading or whatnot. Yep. Put it to work. I said finally they're doing something here. Long time coming, that process. It was my bad. Totally my bad. Another 10. Yes. Wine, baby, wine. Make lots and lots of wine. And the only question is where? Vineyard. Winery, yes please. And nice big ass winery here. Hehe. This one is useless. Yeah, bad weather. In the meantime, can you please hurry it up? Now let's see. Need one baker there, one cheesemaker. Yeah, I still need more. Okay, more houses. Excellent. No complaints. this area is totally free. So knock yourselves out. If you want to live on the edge of a cliff, I will not stop you. Close to 300 people, which is not bad. Not bad at all. Protect, protect, okay. Reclaim the wild. Yes, please. Plenty of gold. Yeah. Okay. Any other buildings? Oh yeah. Finally, stone bridge build. Awesome. Now I can maybe build some good stuff. Fail can be heard. Coin surplus, yes. Yeah, I don't think I can edit it. I want it to look good as well. So not clicking anywhere. Ooh. Definitely put here. Next time for now. Yes, please, more people. Goody. Nobody's buying candles. Apparently not. Yeah, because I have no warehouse for them. So let's fix that. Waiting for more people then become available. Okay, they're from the other side now. From the beach side. Great. Nope. It can wait. More vermin being hunted. Reclaiming the wild. For now it's okay, don't need to send everybody. Okay then. Sounds full. Over 300 people. You're right. We have 2 constructions here. So I need to concede more villagers. It's fine. Running low on milk. Don't know why. I'm making too much cheese probably. Let's see, yep. Plenty of people. Do they have enough now? I will see when it's finished. See, are they selling candles? Yes, they are. Expand it a little bit here. Nope. Not for now. More wine. Great. Some honey. Okay, really? How seems insufficient? I haven't seen that message in some time now. And this one changes color like a lot. what I can do. Have more food being extracted from here. Expanding their options a little bit anyway. Yeah, finally prospect. I have to build a stinky ass bridge. Let's see what I have. Quite a few of them should be. Maybe I can get finally some iron ore, quartz, gems and whatnot. Probably need to build another kitchen here. Now that this building is actually working. Not enough workers. It's not possible for now. Only the right. Nowhere else the problem. Not enough beer. Okay, that's the first. So not the brewer. It's on food. Yep, apparently beer is food. Good to know. Yeah, 50 polish. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. Well, that will be needed. Really? It's finally finished. Damn, that took forever. No more cloister issues. Finally. Both of them completed today. Cool. Question is, where is the housing needed most? I can go with this area. I don't know if the problem is there or somewhere else. not for now. Great. They should make more meals now. Hopefully more beer when this brewery is done. Waiting for the vineyard and whatnot to be completed. Yeah, no female ones. Which is a little annoying. Housing over here. It wants, really? Okay. It's on the edge of the map, so I don't care all that much. If you want it, you can have it. We need this one already. They should assign more builders if they have nothing to do. Excellent. Built. So now I should have more, even more beer. More nuns, please. Finally, okay. Next time I will start upgrading the bridge and making it look cool. This bad weather is not ending anytime soon. Okay, that's about it. If you like what you saw, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye.